Hey you guys, I'm coming to you with my Blues Haul Part 2 and my Marshalls, Walmart, and Rite Aid mini haul. Okay, this is a dress I picked up from Marshalls. It's just a nice simple black strap dress. It is too cute. It's by American Eagle Outfitters. It was $12.99. And I liked it because of the little pleats in the front across your cleavage. And the back, I thought the back was too cute because of the pleats that goes down, like, you know, towards the bottom. And it was only $12.99. Okay. Hey y'all see me? I'm sitting on the floor. Got my computer. Okay, back to my Marshall finds. I picked these up. These are BCBD Girl flower thong sandals, like jelly jellies. They are too cute. And they were $10. They were $10. What a deal. And y'all know I have the bag. This was cute. Okay. Again, this is at Marshall's. And I bought some more shoes. And I love this thing. I'm gonna have to do something with this box because I'm liking this box. I bought some baby fats and they was on clearance too. These are too cute. They have the little, can you see? Oh, okay, I can hold it like that. They have the charms hanging. And they lay right on your feet, so they don't be dangling. And with the toe, and then the rest of your toes are out. And these were $15. I'll try my shoe on for y'all. Hold on, gotta make sure my toes looking right. Hold on, let me turn the camera away. Gotta make sure my toes looking right. They alright. I need to get them done. Alright, they alright. Okay. See how they hang. See how they hang on your feet like that. Too cute. Alright, they were $15. Okay. If y'all thought that was weird, I was just trying to show y'all. I will sit on your foot. And lastly, I picked this up. This Too Faced World Domination Tour All Access Backstage Beauty Pass. And this was $12.99. And what's in here is 8 eyeshadows, bra powder, your eyeliner powder, your blush powder, shimmer powder, bronzer powder, and 6 lip glosses. I was like, wow.
And you never know, I might just throw this in with one of my contests. Because all this stuff I bought, I'm not going to use it. I'm going to probably just be saving it or whatever. And, you know, at least I won't have to go and buy much when I have my contest. So, let's open it and see what's inside. And I got to hurry up. I got it all day. Okay. So now I'm going to open it. Oh, that's cute. And I think it's like a little, it's a jewelry box. Now that is too cute. But she's going crazy. Let me see her face. Oh, okay. But anyway, it's a jewelry box. I thought that was cute. So I guess these are the, I don't know what the hell. I guess brow powder and I don't know. But the colors are pretty. I guess that's like the little blush. Colors are pretty. They are beautiful. And let's see, on this side you have some more. I guess that's a bronzer and a shimmery powder. I'm loving these little compartments. That is so cute. And I guess down here you will have the 6 lip glosses. Too cute. Can you see? Okay. Shoot, I was, y'all should have seen, I was looking everywhere when I first got it. I was like, maybe there's some more stuff in here. But that is too cute. And lastly at Walmart, I picked up these Brow Perfection stencils. Now you get 4 stencils. Sometimes I can do my brows right, eyebrows, sometimes I can, and I don't know, I just thought it'll be a cool idea. You get 4 different looks: delicate, elegant, glamorous, and classic. So you get 4, I guess, a stencil for each, so you get 4 stencils. I'm going to have to try that out. And lastly, when I went to Rite Aid, all their Wet n Wild cosmetics are buy one, get one free. And I guess somebody didn't beat me to it because all the eyeshadow jumbo pencils were gone. It was like 1 left. I didn't want the other pencils, the regular, you know, thin pencils. But I picked this color up because I thought it was pretty. And this is called Pixie. And I really like this color. This color is called Techno. Alright, that is my part 2 of my Blues haul from Marshalls and Walmart and Rite Aid. And I will be back with part 3. So stay tuned. Bye.